Hello. Sometimes it can be difficult to relax, and a lot of Reiki videos that are presented here say deep relaxation, and perhaps that doesn't come easily for you. And sometimes there are things trapped in the mind that cause anxiety and tension, and these seem to block your peace. So this session today is to use Reiki and ASMR to provide a safe place where you can look at these things and see them for what they are, and practice being willing to accept them there. And this will be a step in the direction of being able to really relax. Because you can't really relax when any moment some memory might jump in front of you and shatter that peace. It keeps a tension inside. So, to look at these things, see if you can find a time and a space where you won't be disturbed so that you can feel completely safe to let whatever's there for you come up for you. And so, assuming you've found that space and that time, just take some time now to settle yourself comfortably and any way you like, and take a deep breath. Just breathing. Noticing your breath, and we shall begin. So, if you feel you can, just close your eyes. And if that feels a bit too much, too fast, then just let your eyelids be half heavy. So you can still see some light, but you're not focused on anything. And observe your breathing, just coming and going. Coming and going in its own time, nothing to control. Maybe already, as you turn your attention inwards, could let yourself feel your body as it is, just noticing how your body feels.
Just letting your attention pan round your body and noticing what is there, being willing to notice anything that's there. And if you find something that's holding your attention, stay with us. See exactly where this sensation in your body starts, and exactly where it spreads to, and where this sensation in your body ends. Look at it completely. Allowing it to be there. Feeling, not judging this feeling, being willing, if you can, to allow this feeling to be there in your body. Just observing and not pushing away trying to change it, or trying to make it less. Just allowing this sensation to be a part of your experience of being alive. Just breathing into this sensation. It's fine. Chokuri. 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 And You're here. See if you can be willing to feel your emotions that you're feeling. How are your emotions feeling right now? Is there calmness? Is there sadness? Is there any anxiety? How do your emotions feel right now? Just giving space for them to surface. Just picking one first. Letting this emotion be there, just feeling this emotion without trying to push it away. Or trying to fix it. Or trying to make it less. Allowing any reactions to the experience of this emotion. Be there, just having the courage to remain here with this. You are okay. You're perfectly beautiful and supported and loved and cared for as this emotion sits here. And you can observe this emotion with curiosity and ask yourself, can you be willing? That this emotion is inside and is a natural part of the functioning of your mind. It doesn't have to be labeled wrong or bad. It's just here Reiki, my dear. Reiki. Just allowing yourself to be here with this body, this sensation, this emotion. Beautiful, very great, very kind to yourself. And now just observe the thoughts drifting through your mind. What judgments are there? What self-criticism? Criticism of other people and life is there. What expectations are you laying on yourself? Take the first thought that comes and look at this thought. Just see what is there without trying rid of the thought, trying to make it less, trying to work with it, change it in any way. Just only means what you think it means. It has no value beyond the value you think it has. And the more you push a thought away, the stronger you're attached to it. So let this thought rest. Can you be willing to have this thought and to see you don't have to believe it, unless you want to believe it. Say, Reiki. Beyond the thought, willing to let the thought lie where it is, as it is, without judging the thought or criticizing yourself for having the thought. It's just the nature of mind to function in this way to keep you safe. Say, hey, my dear, you're complete and perfect, just as you are. And resting here, and sometimes the mind wants to move you away from this deep. Sometimes the mind doesn't want to look at itself, and it will make you feel uncomfortable, and it may make you feel suddenly incredibly hungry. Or suddenly incredibly thirsty, or craving some substance that will send these experiences away. Can you sit with this urge? Can you let this temptation to run and do anything to sort your experiencing? Can you let this urge to act lie there and do nothing but observe? You're doing so well, just observe. These urges do anything, surf the internet, make a text, catch the next episode in the TV series. Buy something, eat something, just observe these urges to distract yourself and see, can you be willing to allow them to be there? Just for now, without judging yourself or judging the urges, it's perfectly natural. Just remaining here in with this urge here in front of you, on sha se shonen. You're doing perfectly, just remain. Being willing to feel this urge and not following it. Now to the last part of the mind that has the power, seemingly, to stop you relaxing. And this is your memory. Imagine these memories are pictures on a screen, and let the screen show you whatever picture memories want to be there on the screen. Just watch the screen and when a picture comes and a memory comes that you want to skip over quickly and get rid of, this memory, hold and look. You are firm. You are safe. You are loved. You are supported. To look at this picture on this screen in front of you and see this memory just presented itself to you on Sha Shonin. And ask yourself, what is this memory? Who is in this memory? And what was happening in this memory? And did you want to be happening in this memory? What did you want to do in this memory? What outcome did you want it to have? Taikomio, just be here. You are loved. You are protected. You are cared for. Can you be willing to let this memory be here without trying to change it? Without criticizing yourself? Without believing you have to get rid of the memory before you can be happy and accept yourself. Can you to have this here in front of you on the screen? And can you be willing to take this image back inside of your? And welcome it compassion for yourself. That you have shown so much courage today. Beautiful. You're totally loved. Totally loved. You are totally. Breathing and noticing your breath, letting your breath be deep and full. And gradually letting your awareness come back to the space your body is occupying. Feeling your body moving. Your body just a little movement in the toes and the fingers in your ankles in your wrists. Just rocking your head a little side to side, maybe letting the corners of your mouth lift a little. Taking a deep breath in and sighing it out and doing it again, deep breath and sighing it out, relaxing your shoulders. Thank you very much for having the courage, the wisdom, the willingness to support yourself, to look at yourself from your true self. Namaste, my darling. Thank you.